So when I did decide to do the Eric Clapton show, I thought, well, I've got to get the right guitar, surely. And so what I did, I phoned up Eric Clapton, and I asked if I could buy his original Blackie, which is what he called his Fender Strat. He said, yes, you can, but it's going to cost you $950,000, which is what it went for at auction. So I thought, well, I won't spend all my money on it. I'll get one that looks like it.
I says, I feel wonderful tonight. I feel wonderful because I see the love that's right in your eyes. And the wonder of it all is that you just don't realize how much I love you.
But Eric Clapton did play on the original, this one, and the story goes that Eric Clapton was very friendly with George Harrison and his missus. That's true. But we won't go into that right now. But they were good friends. And George Harrison, under a different alias, helped Cream write the song Badge back in the 60s. So to repay the favour, Eric Clapton was allowed to play on the original of this one. It's a Beatles song for the White Album. It's called While My Guitar Gently Weeps. I guess I guess.
Hey, we with me as well.
Thank you so much for coming out this afternoon. Enjoy the rest of your cruise. Take care and goodbye.